Lord, you are a great warrior.
You're not so bad yourself.
Thank you, Lord. How can I serve you?
What happened to the firebrand who murdered his fellow acolytes?
That was war. Say the word, and I will kill a god.
You and I are going to have a lot of fun.
Yes, Lord. Lord, I want to continue my training.
Good man. There's never enough power, is there?
The greatest of the Kalish become gods when they die. To do great things, I must learn.
You have lofty aims. I'll give you credit for that.
My great-great-grandfather and two of his wives led an outnumbered force to victory in the Great Clan Wars. Our family prays at their shrine still.
And how exactly can I help you to godhood?
Fight me. Now, let us train. Thank you, Master. Lord, how can I serve you?
Bring me rare artifacts, and you will serve me well.
Yes, Lord. My Lord, the artifacts you requested.
Thank you very much.
My Lord. Lord, if I have served you well, let me ask a favor.
Anything you want.
My father lies dying on Ilum. He will die before I get there. It is my duty to bury him. Without proper burial, he cannot ascend to godhood.
You are free to go bury your father.
My father cannot wait long. My duty is my honor. My father is gone. He was the last of my family. I follow you now.
I hope your father's burial went well.
It is done. My Lord, you are as a living god. I would serve you to death. I would call you mother. I would guard your legacy.
That would be an honor.
Thank you, Lord.
My Lord! My Lord, I've solved it! The chain in the medallion contained a hollow frequency. I wanted you here when I called it.
Don't waste any time. Call.
Oh, it seems too good to be true. I must rely on your judgment that it's not a trick.
Talos, my student. If you are receiving this message, then you have understood the riddle I gave you. I've gone to the tomb of Via Santinus's unnamed apprentice on Arduba 6. I don't understand why, but both Sith and Jedi are after this tomb and its secrets. It's the duty of the Imperial Reclamation Service to preserve this history. If I do not return, come find me and finish my work.
Celio Gan is in trouble. He needs me. I must find him.
You really care about him, don't you?
I suppose he was like a father to me. Well, not my father, but other people's fathers. Or an uncle. An older, smiling uncle who brings treats. I can think of no more fitting place to die than a tomb, but I will do my best to return safely. My lord, I return, but Orsilio Gan does not. He's dead.
It pains me terribly to hear it.
He was pursued by both Jedi and Sith. He managed to use the tomb's traps against them, but in the process he imprisoned himself. His discoveries are amazing. They will make a wonderful paper. But I can't help but wonder if it was worth dying for.
You've given your life to reclaiming the Empire's past. Are you telling me it's not worth dying for?
You know, you're right. How silly it was of me to doubt. And to think I was considering tendering my resignation? Oh, what would Orsilio Gan think if he could see me now? I must continue his work. Thank you for restoring my faith, my lord.
You're most welcome.
The historical mind is ever curious and never sated. My lord, I just wanted to thank you again. The wonders I have seen working by your side are more than I could have ever hoped. Truly, you are a paragon among Sith and the Empire.
Thank you for your kind words.
It's gone out of practice, but there's evidence that certain non-Force users used to pledge themselves as loyal vassals to true Sith. These vassals and their families were bound to the Sith and their family for generations. Will you accept my pledge to you and your heirs?
I would be remiss to turn down such a heartfelt offer.
It's an honor to serve you.
Do you ever think maybe we're on the wrong side, doing the wrong thing?
I don't think there is a right or wrong side.
I think I understand. The galaxy is an intricate place. You think you're doing the right thing, but then it has consequences you never imagined. People do the right things for the wrong motives and the wrong things for the right motives all the time. I just wish I could make sense of it. I've been thinking about the future lately. About us, and about the Empire. It's clear the Empire won't change overnight. I've accepted that. But what about when we're dead?
That's a long ways off.
If you would allow it, I would be honored to pass on your legacy to your followers and your children. And to teach them what I know of the Jedi as well.
I can't think of anyone I'd rather have guarding my legacy.
Even if we can't change the Empire now, the next generations will learn from your teachings and follow them.
Hey, can we talk? Don't tell anyone I said it, but you're all right. You know, I wasn't sure this whole thing was gonna work out, traveling with a Sith.
You're like me. You don't take nonsense from anyone.
Got that right. I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm in this for the long haul, partners. You got kids, or you got apprentices, I'll look after them. Maybe teach them a few things they can't do with a Force.
It's good to know you have my back.
You know I do. I'm just saying, you're not getting rid of me easy.
Ustalpine, I see Jai in Alam, is Frumadine Habans. How saip, sai uran sa sayans, du sayan frawa.
You have my word.
Swikun baba mip, luseba asvil ans, gaswikon.
Relentless beast! Quickly, while I have the upper hand, I finish the work on my ritual. There's only one more piece required. Will you help?
It's my honor to serve you.
The ritual I propose requires one more thing. A Rakata box. A sort of mental prison employed by the ancient Rakatan Infinite Empire. One of these boxes has recently been discovered on Taras, of all places. It's being transported off the planet soon. We must recover it.
What's the box for?
I'll explain once we've recovered it. Hurry. We must intercept the box at the Taras space station. The ritual can't be performed without it. This Rakata box is key to the ritual. Even one as force-resistant as Ken won't be able to resist the box's pull. He will be imprisoned, and I will finally have this wonderful body to myself. One more thing. Once the ritual has begun, I need you to give me as much of your power as you can, so I can resist the Vox's pull. Understood?
Won't any power I give to you also go to Kem?
Once the ritual starts, our spirits will be separated enough that it shouldn't matter, as long as I maintain control. Now, let's get started. Yes, it's working. The box is activating. I can feel its pull.
Who dares get beaming on?
The monster is too strong. Quick, give me your power or I will pull it in.
Do you really think I'm that stupid?
No, I'll kill you! You will regret this!
In Bizose, white dice, speed up, press in Kretai. In Bize, e wanata, atragata in dice.
Here, have my strength.
Baru Jamunja.
No! What are you doing? We have a deal!
Swaywai Silvans in Iswish, Paman ik Alkas Jam, Guidis in Tis Isvares.
Is she really trapped?
Iswarim ja algamboze uspalib. Ja ustans alfras no job. Diabulus afstop fara.